What's up, Boerne High School?
Welcome back to BHNN.
I'm Olivia Hague.
I'm Kate Marshall.
And I'm Josie Cloudy.
Let's get straight into some sports updates.
Tennis plays Liberty Hill on Tuesday, past tense. Hope it went well, Hounds.
Football plays tomorrow against Harlandale. Be there or be square.
Okay, guys, let's flip it to Cannon and Matthew for a fun game of who's most likely to.
Teacher edition.
Hey guys.
Hi.
What's your guys' names?
Josie Cloudy.
Olivia Hague.
Kate Marshall.
All right, guys. Which teacher's most likely to have a movie made about them?
Coach Iceberg. Coach Iceberg.
Coach Ice.
Coach Eisenberg.
Coach Eisenberg.
Mr. Yoder, which one of your colleagues is most likely to secretly support the Alabama Crimson Tide?
G-Staff, Mr. Grandstaff.
And why do you say that?
He is a Boerne Greyhound at heart and is sweet home, Texas, Alabama. Sweet home,
Alabama. All right, we got some regulars with us. Now, guys, which teacher's most likely to win in a fight?
Coach Bro, all the way, because he's the cutest.
Definitely Mr. Beats for sure.
I want to say I'm surprised, but at the same time, I'm not. From you too. Thank you, guys.
I appreciate it. I'm here with
Charlie Frampton.
And Charlie, what teacher is most likely to start World War III?
Probably one of the history teachers. Maybe get them a little more stuff for their class.
A little more?
Which teacher?
Do you think Coach Cheese specifically might be an option?
I think he could be up there.
Hi, who am I here with?
Sawyer.
Now, Sawyer, which teacher's most likely to secretly be Batman?
Oh, has to be John Zukowski.
Why do you say that?
He's off on B-days, so like he's definitely doing like he's working for the city on B-days.
He's got a point, he's got a point.
I never said thank you.
Here with?
Elias.
Elias, what teacher is most likely to run for president?
I'm gonna say Coach Wilk.
Coach Wilk.
He's got the mustache.
Mm.
2024.
Nice.
I'm hey, Coach Wilk.
And I approve this message.
Who am I here with?
David Scagero.
James McCowan.
And what teacher do y'all think is most likely to join the military?
That's a tough question. James, do you have an answer for that one?
Yeah. I think Coach Cheeves would be a good answer, to be honest. Mm.
Hi, who am I here with?
Landon.
Landon, which teacher is most likely to be in a reality TV show?
Mr. Seaman.
Keeping it real with Mr. Seaman? Yeah. Yeah. Hi, who am I here with?
Coach Stewart.
Coach Stewart, which teacher is most likely to secretly like Taylor Swift?
Probably Coach Strong.
I can see that.
Yeah, me too.
All right, thank you.
Okay, Boerne High School, now let's figure out who the teacher of the week is.
Sir, what do you have to say? Would you like to thank some people?
Yeah, I guess I could thank my advisory class. I told them to vote for a teacher, and it was my birthday that day, and they voted for me. You know, I hope this is the only time I receive this award, because there's many teachers that are worthy, but glad to accept it. Spelled my name right, feel great about it.
Yes, sir.
Vote
Thank
for
you.
Next week.
Yeah, vote, right here.
See you next week.
Bye,
I guess.
Yeah. Wait, was that like too casual?
My friends call me a loser, 'cause I'm still